everyone. Welcome in to today's 5-Minute Oil Fix, and we are going to talk about eucalyptus oil. This is one of my favorite oils to use, especially during cold and flu season, and even now with all the stuff that's going around, this is definitely an oil that you want to have on hand. So just a little bit about eucalyptus oil. It has properties of being an immune modulator, which means it just kind of stimulates the immune system. But there is research to show that it doesn't actually stimulate the inflammatory cytokines, which are just parts of the immune system that can activate if you have different kind of immune diseases and things like that, where your immune system is going to attack itself. So it is a good oil to still use, even if you have those kind of issues or health concerns, whereas some other things are not. So eucalyptus oil is still going to be safe for that. It is an expectorant, which is the way that most of us know how to use it, eucalyptus. And we also know that eucalyptus oil is able to expel parasites. It also has antibacterial and antiviral qualities to it. So it has a lot of different qualities that is really good to use. And so again, especially because of those antibacterial and antiviral qualities, I love using it and diffusing it during cold and flu season. So right now, with all the stuff that's going on with the virus, we don't know for sure that eucalyptus oil, there's not research proving that it can deactivate or kill the coronavirus that is going around now. But we do know, because it has antiviral qualities, it can be effective against other colds and viruses that are going around, other bacteria that are going around. And so we want to make sure that if we are susceptible to or get the coronavirus, we don't want to have to fight off other infections at the same time. So it's going to be something that is going to be very useful. But not only that, it's also going to be useful for alleviating some of the symptoms, because we know this is a respiratory disease and it affects our respiratory system. And eucalyptus oil has been very good and is most commonly used to help with coughs and clearing out mucus and things like that. So it's a great oil to have on hand. Now, there are a few things that I want to warn you about with eucalyptus oil. There's actually three kinds of eucalyptus oil. There is E. smithii, E. globulus, and E. radiata. And E. globulus is the kind that is most common, and that's what most of the research is done on. And if you go out and you buy eucalyptus oil at a store, if it's just a cheap kind, which I do want to warn you against buying some of that, it's probably going to be the eucalyptus globulus. And when you're using that around children, that is one that you definitely want to avoid and just be very cautious about. Eucalyptus radiata is a more safer one, especially with children, but there's still concerns even with that. So you can use eucalyptus oil internally to help with the coughs and colds and congestion, just to help with those symptoms. But any children under 13, you want to avoid any of the eucalyptus for. And if you're going to use it topically, which you can use it on chest and feet for those same symptoms, but you want to be careful, especially with children under 7, with using it. What is a safe way is just to diffuse it. Now, you're still not going to want to diffuse it right over maybe a child's bed, but diffusing it in an open room where it's well ventilated, that is going to be safe. It's going to help with airborne germs, and it's going to help alleviate some of those symptoms. And we often diffuse it in my kid's bedroom at night, and just in the like the den and the common areas. So those are the best ways to use eucalyptus oil. And again, you can still use it topically and even internally if you are safe and know how to do that. And for these short videos, I'm not getting into those kind of things. You can message me more and I can give you more instructions, or you can check out my course. And even if you don't get the virus or don't have to worry about that, one thing that is common for a lot of people right now is allergies, and those kind of symptoms can also be helped with eucalyptus oil. So that is your 5-Minute Oil Fix for today. That is eucalyptus oil and why you want to have it and how to use it. That is your health and hope for the journey for today.